Today I'm going to show you how to find cool and unique props fast in Fortnite Creative so you can use them in your creative builds. If you're a creative map maker or have ever built anything in creative, you will know the struggle of looking through prefabs and galleries in order to find the right props to use for your maps. This is where the prop browser comes into play. The prop browser is the most godly thing ever. It's not an official Fortnite website, but it's still the most useful thing in Fortnite Creative. Anything that has any similarity to whatever you search will pop up in the search results. So say I'm trying to find some type of toy for my maps. I search, and then we're gonna look through and see if I can find anything. I found a milkshake. That is really cool. I've never seen that ever. And so, there's the perfect item that I was looking for. I wanted something very unique for maybe like a summer map. And boom, there we go. And the godly thing about this website is it not only helps you find extremely unique props fast, but it also shows you where those props can be found. And so yes, this prop can be found in the Princess Castle prop gallery. So there you go. I have used the prop browser in so many of my creative maps to help me find props for certain areas of the build, and that's why I 100% recommend it to you people, because you can find not only the props that you're looking for, but also extremely unique props, and also find them extremely fast. If you people did enjoy this video, make sure to let me know in the comment section. If you are enjoying the how-to type of videos, please, let me know. And yeah, we'll see you all in the next one.